Yay. Let's see what's important on this planet. Transmission. I'm afraid if I look for monolith, it's going to give me the one I already have. Beacon that way. Ugh. Where is it? I passed it. We go this way. I think I passed. Oh, 1:14? That's not bad. Oh, wow. Oh, that's even better. Advanced life form detected. Cool. Oops. Life support power low. Alright, let's get life support back. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Hazard. Technology recharge. Yeah, I don't get that. If you guys saw that, numbers didn't really make sense there. Somehow would decrease with the shielding shard, but it didn't. Alright, where's the ship? Ah. Excuse me, my friend. Oh, need more fuel. Okay, an advanced life form at the outpost. I usually end up farther away than I really wanted to be. That looks awesome, doesn't it? What? Hello, cutie. Oh! Oh, crap! It kicked me! You stay up there. Sheesh. Oh! I'm sorry. You were being a jerk. Get out of here before the sentinels come. So you're this advanced life form I've been hearing about. Lieutenant Setze. Brian Setze. Alright. We got a trade terminal, good to know. I can't go back there, I'm pretty sure. Pleased to be healing. Thank you. Interloper! Lahun Vy'keen stuff Vy'keen Naogul. The life form clicks its heels together 3 times and goes back to Kansas. Together in an authoritarian fashion before plunging a what? It plunged a syringe dripping with corrosive green liquid into my arm. Holographic images of 2 alien races appear in my visor, a small reptilian figure and a taller life form in a metal casing. The warrior snarls at me, and its fingers hover over the injector, which can surely cause damage to life, limb, or equipment. It begins its interrogation. Pull rank. Yeah, these guys respond well to, forcefulness. The warrior apologizes profusely. It showers me with gifts and begs forgiveness. Alright, new technology, cooling sigma. Credits. Well, it's giving me money and stuff. I'm not sure if my, standing went up or down. I didn't notice that. Uber Ritux Vy'keen Rupch. The lifeform seems open to conversation. Its ancestors are currently not a full offended by the presence or the opinions I hold. I want a new word. Thank you. I've learned the word for respect. Excellent. Oh, is there something here that I can... Damage radius. Plasma launcher grenades have widened impact craters. Cool. Now, do I still have this special multi-tool? Yep. Cool. So you don't lose that when you die. Pilot looks displeased at my request to open trade negotiation, but then changes its mind. The equipment I carry has impressed it. It makes a series of small barks. Its cargo and ship are ready for inspection. Did I lose this stuff? Oh wait, nope. Bye. Dimensional matrix. Sought after device commonly seen on a galactic trading market. Power canister. I don't know why it doesn't respond. But now it does. It's weird.
Detection void.
Can I identify these things? Here we go. New discovery record creature species. Alright. Is this the same guy I just talked to? Yeah, it's Lieutenant Setsa, okay. I just assumed there's one of these. Land on me! I just want to see if he has antimatter. I still have yet to find any antimatter. Some more stuff about... There's also... I got. Night crystals. Naturally glowing crystalline clusters used in the creation of technological devices and starship manufacture. No, nothing. Still. Maybe we can find him on starships. Oh, this is the way we can't go. Alright. I think I even noticed that door. I can't believe that thing kicked me. Never get in these places because the frame.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Ew. I found a body. It's unlike anything I've ever seen. If there's a species like it, then I hope they're all dead like this one. At first, I thought it's some tragic remnant of a matter transfer tech malfunction, a cage of bones and flesh studded with random patterns of crooked teeth and roomy, lidless eyes. But no, some horror of twisted evolution, warped by cruel nature. I can't help but picture what it would have looked like alive. I cannot help but fear that it will live again. I didn't read that other thing. I discovered something coded deep in the Dead Traveler's log. Something will aid me. Shield boost Theta. Cool. Stuff's nasty. What the hell is this crap? Restore shield, huh? Interesting. Oh, what's this globy thing? Read encyclopedia? I've learned the Vy'keen word for Herc. Cool. Famous Captain Herc. Mm-hmm. A lot of little weird bridges, kind of. Actual trees, that's pretty cool. Believe it or not, I don't think I've actually seen trees yet. We have trees. Is that a monolith or some iridium? I think that's iridium. I'm stuck at. Don't be stuck. There we go. So over here. Oh my, you're pretty big. And that's a long draw. Oh my. Life form that way. Where'd that big thing go? How could it go anywhere so quickly? Don't fall off that. What was that? Those are some weird noises over there. Oh, that's my ship. Is that a shelter I've been to? I don't know. Down in here. Now what's interesting is that technically you can't run out of fuel. It says depleted and I'm still climbing. That's so you don't get stuck places. Oh my, these are walking pretty fast. Zorf crossing. Can I feed him? I can't do anything with him. Too damn big. Oh, I could have landed here. I didn't know. Oh, sheesh. Now if I make a bypass ship, I can just call my ship here. Let's do that. I haven't seen that in action yet. Let me guess, it's on the ship? Ugh. Let's hope I can make another one. Alright. That works. Temperature levels stabilizing. Shaka. Shaka Khan. These guys keep getting in here somehow. They can't attack you in here, which is interesting, and you can't attack them. They just, like, look at you and stuff. Like, keen at arms. I mean, Oinbrant. Something about an interloper and death. Death. The warrior looks up from a screen of flashing alerts. It bares its teeth at me and quivers with barely contained fury. It's clear that my presence is barely tolerated here. Its hand reaches to its weapon. But I have a special relationship with them. Help or leave alone? Oh, he slapped me across the face. Ah. Took damage. You see that thing? Look at the damage on my face. Standing decreased. Did it attack me? I feel like I got hit again.
Life support power.
So he shivers in anticipation before confronting me at Buck's savaging. I've read this one before. The life form nods silently and indicates it will hear my plea. A new word. Security. There's another building over here. Oh, there's a downed machinery here. You already know that. Ah. Oh god. This is a new thing from the patch. You can't enter buildings. Oh. God, I can't stand it. Hey, I think that was free to lift off from there. I didn't see anything change. We've been to that beacon. Can't break those asteroids.